night in Brevard, North Carolina. Do you know where Brevard is? Close to Asheville, up in the mountains. A place called Haines Branch Hill, where this genius of a man lived at one time. He had a Confederate uniform and a Union uniform. Anytime the Confederate Army would come by, he'd dress up in his Confederate uniform and he'd go down there and rob them. And the Union soldiers would come by, he'd dress up in his Union uniform and go down and rob them. He became a very wealthy man. And we're up on top of this hill where he used to live, singing this song. And my friend Earl's mama is listening to the song, but I did not tell her that it was about a possum. And she looked at me with utter disgust. And she said, "Good Lord, why would anybody ever want to write a song about the peck?" I don't know what she's talking about. I wrote a song about a possum. And when we got to the chorus, I kind of figured out what she was talking about.